interesting. Upload is going a bit slow. We could play this game, but should we really wait for release date? Let's go do some Street Fighter. Okay, there we go. Upload is looking a bit better now. Don't exactly know what may be chewing up that bandwidth. Very strange. Let's just hope it doesn't make my stream lag. Oh, let me guess. I'm going to...
Ultra Street Fighter 2! The final challenger!
Give me a moment. Let me see if I can change group orders. Say, yeah. Okay. All right. So, pretty much the end of Street Fighter, Ultra Street Fighter 2, final challenges. Let's do some buddy mode first. Okay, playing computer. Let's try it. Bad thing about this is when you go with someone else, you never know what can go wrong. And what I'm going to do is, I'm gonna play the characters that people been watching this on YouTube. Everyone seems to watch Chun-Li for some reason. And for some other odd reason, they're watching Balrog. So, oh shit. Let's see how this couple goes. Balrog, you did like only one move.
Chun-Li. Round two, fight.
I'll take it. What the fuck? Oh, Balrog, what have you done? Oh my god, and it's only one round! That was a lot faster than I expected. Let's do that again. So... Oh no! Oh no! There we go. Depending on how this goes, might be playing Way of the Hutto a lot earlier than I expected.
Round one, fight!
Oh, bad move! That's my fault. Chun-Li with the throw. Oh, shoot! Our energy doesn't... Our health bar doesn't regen. two matches. Domo. Oh my god. Okay, this is gonna be a lot more interesting than I expected. Because I know who I'm gonna be playing as from next to. Okay. Don't take damage. Go for the Helena. You could have done something there, Balrog. Oh, don't come my way! No, Balrog, come this way! Ooh, Jesus! That's like 5% health, yeah. No choice! Ah, oh, Jesus. This is like, oof, really bad combination. Maybe if I had me and my friend doing this, this would be a whole lot, bit of a different deal. What have I done? There you go. Some help, please.
Chun-Li wins. Round two, fight.
Come on, Balrog. At least once! At least once!
Some nice combos going.
Get us up with the dashing straight. Is it just one round I need to go through? One match? Or is it gonna continue on? This is kind of like the alpha version when you fight Bison, because this is pretty hard. Pretty hard. And we're 10 minutes into this.
Okay.
Oh!
That was a good fall.
Plays just like him. Oh Jesus. This may not be the best team to go with. Dashing upper, please. Okay. This is not gonna work. The computer sucks. Okay. This is the team I was gonna go for.
Round one, fight!
Yeah, a lot easier. Jeez.
Oops.
Oh, how did I get hit by it? Oh, I wish there was a continue option in this. I'm going to go as my Street Fighter X Tag team in this. But I'm going to be Shinokuma instead. I'm not gonna be heavy, I'm not gonna be able to pull off this super.
Oh.
Zangief! Come on, dude, spin power driver! Oh my god! I'm gonna get you for the next run! Thank you! Oh shit! Okay. Violet can win. This may be a bit too hard. This could work.
Round one, fight!
I'm gonna hit that foot up on him quite a lot by the looks of things. I'm losing control on who the hell character am I? Oh my god.
Kemi,
this is not gonna work. Let's try something deadly. Whoops! Maybe not that deadly. Back out. Let's see how this goes. Mr. Spammer of the Yoga Fire. Jesus. Go work, Dalsim. Go for that throw. Oh. It's over. It's over. That was such a bad combination. Oh, Jesus. If this gets up to 30 minutes, I'll tone it down. I can't depend on this computer. This should work a bit better. Give me a bit more health. Okay, just a bit less than 50% health. Might have to go Evo on this and just spam those fireballs. Ooh. Oh, come on, he expected the fireball there. Come on, Ryu! Let's send some fireballs from behind me at least. It's very possible. It's very, very possible. Oh, I let us down that one. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. That was a fast 2 rounds. And we're in 22 minutes. Two Ryus. Okay. Ooh, Nets! It'll help you, dude! Juggle it! Damn it! Shadow Jutsu! Jesus! Ah, the trip didn't get him. Okay, we can't spend forever on this. Let's turn it down a bit. This is not gonna work. Hey, we got some health back. What's that? 2 hits? Go for it, Gad! Go for it, you asshole! Go for it, you. Why didn't you super it, you douchebag? Why didn't you super it? Oh, Jesus, that was freaking tight. Oh, I'm dizzy. Oh, I'll walk away. I have a super in my pocket. But I didn't want to shoot it out because I'm an asshole. Come on. Evo it is. Come on, Kenny. Haven't done anything yet. No! Oh. I was going for the throw, that's fine. The jab is fine. It won. Okay. We got Bison. Then go Kuma. Uppercut. EGA Bison! Don't do it! Cycle of your ass! Perfect! Can't let him get away with too much damage. I'm getting too cocky. I should just go for fireballs. Oh, good work, Ken. We are not gonna survive the next round. I should have chugged out a fast fireball. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Spam you to death. Ooh. Accidental dash into roundhouse. I'm gonna have to spam for the next round. You hit! I just want to see Eva Ryu come out with this raging demon. Oh, we got it. What time is it? It's 1:30. I've got to end this. I have to end this soon. Gotta stop screwing around. Actually, why not? Go for it. Ooh, thank God. God of War. This is just one round with them? What the hell? It is! Oh my god, it's just one round for them. Ugh. It's just one round. You only got one round to do it. You only got one round. Can you oh my god, this is gonna get worse and worse. I'm sure I'm not even too far off from winning. Once you beat Akuma, it's probably Shinakuma, and that's it. It's fun trying out all these combinations. Should go for Ryu and Sega, actually. It's cheap, but it works! Oh shit, I'm too close. Jesus. How is he dodging everything? That went pretty good. To be honest, that went pretty good. Even though I lost. Could have been better. Alright. Okay, let's see how this works. Round 1, fight! Oh, the combinations. Oh, I love it. And I take another picture. Juggle him, Akuma! I wish Akuma could juggle him with the dragon punch and I could juggle him with the tiger upper. Come on, couldn't you have protected me, Akuma? What are you doing? Don't give it to me. Don't give it. Oh, this is gonna go so bad. God. Come on, Akuma, fireball him, please. Oh. Oh, that good God, I'm not gonna beat this. We are up 46 minutes. I don't want to turn it down. I seriously don't want to turn it down, but I've got no choice. We'll try and drive faster. Who could I use? I know Sagitt is good for me. That one should be alright. That one's pretty aggressive. Let's see how the computer uses him. Ooh. Okay, so he's pretty aggressive when I'm fighting against him. But he's acting like a complete pussy when I'm freaking not using him. Why doesn't he do all those freaking overheads? Worst combination ever. Phalanx sucks. Too cocky now. Two spam happy characters. Come on, Ryu, fireball would be nice. Okay. Freaking Ryu! What the hell were you doing? What the hell are you doing, Ryu? Just sitting back in the background. Oh my god. And we're gonna drop it down to Master. Thank you. Go for it. Go for it. You don't want it? It's all yours, Sega. It's like fighting two Bobos. There's no dashing for me. Shithole. It's going crazy. Oh my god! Two of the best characters getting killed by this guy. Seriously, how do we die? Alright, that's it. This is probably a bad combination.
Round one, fight!
That's what I like, I'll get those flesh kicks out there. Okay, not a bad combination of characters. Supreme Pepe. I would have loved it if it went for a flash kick right there.
Double knee!
go. Ooh, Jesus. Calling it close. Okay, what's next after Akuma? That's it! Alright. Comeback King. Okay, we're gonna end this off right here and we'll play a bit of Way of Vahadu later today, tonight, tomorrow? We'll see when I have the time. Adios guys, I'm out.